Hello viewers, I appreciate you watching. Today Sean and I are headed over to Winchout, a freight liner, and all we have is the old Gopher, the old home 750. So we're fixing to go in route and we'll be on scene here in just a minute. Hope you enjoy the video. We on scene here. I'm gonna try to, he's not stuck bad. I'm gonna have to pull off the back of the truck. I hope he's not stuck bad enough where it's gonna drag my truck. Sideways. This other one. Leave that snatch block right there. And I want to just snatch block off the back of the truck. He's not stuck bad. That's enough. Jump up there, I hang that hook. See if that'll just loop over that hook. If not, let me know. It won't fit in there? Hold that down till that gets tight for me. Just don't start pulling yet. Get it tight, then I want you on the other side of the truck. All right, come over here. Go ahead and get in it. Release your brakes. All right, pull from this side. Hold up. Go ahead, just watch me. You ready? All right, go ahead. Thank you. Keep on winching. Is it going? It's good? All right, hold up. That ain't gonna hurt that to follow, will it? Okay. Alright, back off, cut everything loose. The hook up on the truck. Just hang the hook right there somewhere and pull up a little bit. On your brake pedal, there's a switch. Push it off. Hey, is my headset in there? That's off. Hey, who's paying for this? Is it a cash call or a company? I'm done. Sean's pulling the truck up. Yeah, that's fine. All right. Leave your PTO in. Pull that out, yeah. Snatch block back down where it was at. Take it out, hook it back down low on that tow bar. Get a few pictures and then we'll be out of here. We're good to go. Have a good one. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you.